What do you think I should draw?
I'm not sure.
Not sure. Delete, delete, delete. Goodbye. Okay. So I'm gonna start a whole new thing. Stupid spiders. Okay, so I went and I got some photos as references earlier. I think we're gonna draw him today.
Me?
Not you.
Oh.
Do you want me to draw you?
Sure.
Not today. Okay. Don't go chasing waterfalls. Okay. Sketching. Peppermint. I like the peppermint pencil. That's a pretty good pencil. Dum 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 do 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 dum dum do 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 dum do da 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 da. Don't go chasing waterfalls. I don't know the next part of that song. Do you know the next part of that song?
No.
Let's see. Let's add his body. Oh no, we just erased everything.
Oh man.
Everything!
Oh, spine version is so good.
What did you say?
I'm just saying, this card is really good. I can't take it.
Why can't you take it?
It's just, there's just no way I could take it.
How could you take it?
I could take it, but it will negatively impact me because I can't cast it in my deck that I'm making.
Oh, so you're making a deck right now?
Uh-huh. I'm drafting a deck.
Pretty cool, pretty cool.
Yep. Great. Oh, here's a second curve. I needed that. Oh, but I passed up the last four. Second curve. Let's go. Pest summoning. I'm sorry. Second campus. Easy pick.
I hope mom's okay.
She's okay. Don't worry.
Okay, so I need to draw his little collar.
Third curve. I'll take a third curve too.
Third curve.
Honestly.
It's a magic card?
Yeah, it's called Curve of, it's called Serpentine Curve. And it makes big creatures. I'll take the lash. month, honestly. It's really good. Hunt. Or this. Wait, is this 3+1? No. Hunt is better than that. Claim the firstborn. Oh, another subtraction. Which is really good.
So we just need to draw this part, like, just really fast.
I'm gonna go through and carve right here.
There.
I think... Go this. Forensic study or first day of class. So you'd rather have that. All right, so I got my cards here. What are we gonna cut? Put the square up. Prime session's good. Cut the campus.
Don't go chasing waterfalls. Okay, now I'm just going to outline this sketch and I'm just going to outline this sketch. So the sketch isn't all that good, but I don't think that really matters because I was kind of in a hurry while doing it. Adam, you just burped.
Sorry.
You're all good. Okay, so let's draw his little hairline. That doesn't need to be perfect either, because I'm gonna literally, like, eventually just do it all later. Draw his neck. So this is, usually I don't just outline. I usually just start shading from the sketch, but I thought I'd try a more cleaner look today. I see a lot of it on, like, Instagram of people who just sketch it, and they start out with, like, these really clean-looking sketches, and then the picture looks flawless, so I thought we'd try that today. Do-do-do-do-do. Okay. There we go. Are you winning your magic game, Adam?
I haven't won yet, but I got a good hand. I just played my first. I'm playing my first one with the deck I made.
Sounds good to me.
Yeah.
You just finished making your deck?
Yeah.
Okay. So now
I'm playing the first game.
Do the eyes.
I have a really good hand.
That's good that you have a really good hand. You made it yourself?
Mm-hmm.
The whole deck?
Yeah, I drafted it. Mm-hmm.
Let's see how it looks so far. It looks okay.
Wow, they're not doing anything to me today.
Here we go. Add in these little lines. Let's go ahead and add in his little eyeballs. There we go. That looks all right. Now we need to add in those flawless eyebrows. These eyebrows are amazing. I wish Adam had eyebrows like these. I'm just playing. There. They're just a really nice shape of eyebrows. One thing I'm really weird about, I love the shape of people's, like, noses. I'm, like, really picky about how noses look. I don't know if that's very good. Because, like, noses have, like, all different, like, shapes. It's just, like, a weird thing. Like, when I first saw my husband, I was like, oh, yeah, he has a good nose. Okay. So, I'd say that looks pretty darn good for our first try. Yeah, that looks pretty good for our first try. Okay. And we sketched this all by ourselves, and it looks pretty good. I like it. Okay. I can stick with that. So I'm going to try something different, and I'm going to try and shade him in this color. Might be like an easier color to shade in. Because I can keep the background like white instead of making it like the gray color I always use. Okay, so I like to, let me just go ahead and shade his nose. I feel like I suck at noses, which is odd because I'm very picky about them in real life. But maybe if we can get his nose to look good right now, we don't have to worry about it later. It's like the center of the face, so it literally means everything. Let me just shade that a little bit. Let me shade it in this picture.
Dang, that was rough.
There we go. Okay, that's not too bad. I'm not mad at it. Let's keep going. Let's do his little eyes. Okay, I mean, the pink is coming through. I like this pink. And I'm not a really big fan of pink, but drawing in this pink is making me pretty happy. Okay. Let's bring that down. Let me shade that a little bit. I'm sorry, not shade, but smooth it out. Maybe I won't have to draw so much. Okay, so that looks good. I'm glad with how that looks. I did make his nose kind of stand up a bit more than it should have. But, I mean, I'm pretty satisfied with how it looks. If it bites me later in the drawing, then I can totally change it, but I think I'm gonna keep it for what it is right now. Okay. Ooh, just messed up that eyeball. Okay, so see, the best thing about drawing like on an iPad is not only it saves you money for like years of supplies, but like you can just go back. It's way better than, like, drawing. It's like a pencil. Like, you have to erase. Like, if you mess up something, that is, like, the worst. I haven't drew with, like, a actual... Well, I've drawn with, like, an actual pencil. I just don't actively do it. Okay, so now I see a problem that I need to go fix. So let's...
I just want my first game.
Let's open this layer. You won?
I won the first one.
Good job, Adam.
So now I gotta win 7 more.
You gotta win 6 more?
Mm-hmm.
I thought you have to do 15 wins a day.
No, this counts as... This is part of the draft.
Okay.
So, the draft, you have to win 7 games to win the draft.
Okay. Let's go back to this picture. Make my pink a little bit darker.
I'm going to do my test, Ariel.
Oh, you're going to take that mechanic test now?
Mm-hmm. After I'm done with this draft.
Sounds good. Okay, so this, just going to bring that out. I don't like how that's starting to look. No, let me go back because that looks horrible. Okay, cool. So we're back. I'm just going to skip to down here. I'm just going to skip to do his neck. I might need to get a bigger pencil. Let's try the soft pastel. Yeah, that's perfect. Back. Okay. So he has a little smirk going on. And just add that in by itself. You know, when I watch this little High School Musical show, I still haven't finished the first season, but it's going pretty good. When I first seen like all the You know, like, when I first seen all of the advertisements for that little High School Musical show, I did not like it. What do you think, Adam?
I haven't watched it.
What did you think, like, when you seen the advertisements of it?
I didn't know about it.
You never, like, seen the advertisements for it?
I don't know what I think about it.
You told me the other day that you didn't like it.
I guess I don't like it.
It's actually not bad. Like, it's better than I thought it was gonna be.
Yeah.
The only thing that, like, led me to actually watching it was just hearing about all that stuff that was going on with these people. You know?
What's that?
You didn't hear what's going on with all the people?
Mm-mm.
So, like, apparently, people were saying that the little Joshua Wiseman boy... broke up with the Olivia girl to get with the little Sophia girl. And the Olivia girl, supposedly her song Driver's License is about their relationship.
Drama.
Yeah. So that happened. But I just seen the other day on the news that he just, like, I think they said he came out. So, I don't know.
No one knows.
Yeah, they have him, like, on the news, like, saying that he's, like, attracted to Harry Styles. He could just be, you know, he could, like, both boys and girls. Because, you know, people were speculating that him and the Olivia girl were dating, and then they started speculating that him and this Sophia girl were dating. But, I mean, maybe I'm wrong. I didn't really read too much into it. I just thought I'd look at it. You know what I'm saying? But, I mean, the show's actually pretty good. I like the little show. I think it's a cute little show. I'm only on, like, episode... What episode am I on? Like, episode 6? Am I on 6, Adam?
I don't know. I have no idea.
How do you have no idea? You've, like, literally been in the room with me while I watched it.
Mm-hmm. Sorry. Just
been in the room with me not paying attention?
Yeah.
Okay, so with drawing, with the whole pink thing, I need to, like, really figure out, like, what my darkest color is gonna be. Because if I don't figure that out, then it's gonna start looking crazy. Because I'm using this dark pink color for a lot of the colors. Let me flip the screen because I'm starting to see some weirdness. Here we go. There's the weirdness. Let's go ahead and fix it. Okay, how are we gonna fix this weirdness? So I need to make the eyes appear to be on the same level. I need to do that in order to kind of fix it. But he is kind of tilting. His eyes really aren't even like on the same wavelength or whatever. Okay. Let's see. Doesn't look too bad. I'm gonna just draw with it like this for a while. And then maybe it'll start looking normal. Because he is like, he's kind of like, he's not standing straight up. Let me turn it back. I mean, that kind of fixed the nose, the eye problem that I had. Yeah. Oh no, I went down a color. That's cheating. Cheating! Was it SpongeBob episode? Okay. So let me just... add in this darker color here. Zoom up on his eyeball. Zoom up on my screen. You said forever, now I drive alone past your street. Now, I'm not gonna lie. That girl has really good songs. Even you like that one song, Adam.
Mm-hmm.
What's it called? Good For You? That song is so good. Like, that's like the only song I play right now. Good for you. Okay, so that eye looks alright. Go to this eye. Let me stop singing it. Okay. It's dangerous being famous so young these days, though. And even back in the day. I don't know if I'd want to be famous.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I don't think I'd want to. Like, I wouldn't want to be because I don't really like, you know, being in the spotlight, you know?
Mm-hmm.
But yeah. Okay. That looks all right.
I could destroy all your pictures. This is a one-sided board wipe.
Are you winning at them?
Technically, but it's like really anyone's game right now.
Magic is a really difficult game to play.
Yeah, like, I would say so.
What?
I would say so.
I mean, it can be simple, but at the end of the day, it's just difficult.
Yeah.
Like, it's so much thinking and, like you have to, like, memorize cards in order for the game to go by fast on both parties or however many people are in the actual game. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Because, like, if you are playing Magic with, like, five people and they all have one of those decks like you have, where you do, like, 15 things.
Yeah, right now it's about to happen, too.
It's just, like,
I'm taking a huge turn, like, right now.
It's literally just, like, what are you gonna do? Because it's just, like, half the time, like, when I play cards with you, Adam, like, I don't even know, like, half the stuff you're doing. And I'm like, wait up, hold up, how did we get here? How did this and that happen?
I know.
It's just like, how can so many people play that game like at the same time? It's ridiculous. Like, I applaud the people who do that for like a living.
There actually, there's no real way to do it for a living. People do it on the side, but they do it competitively where you make money. But
well, then I applaud them for doing it competitively because that's a really tough game. And it takes forever.
I just had a destructive turn.
You had a destructive turn?
Yeah, like I seriously, I put in some work this turn. I put in some serious work this turn.
What did you do?
I put an 11-11 fractal into play for 4 mana that had haste. I put a 2-2 into play, and I put a 3-3 all with haste, and the 3-3 had flying. I don't know why the guy's at 4 life now.
Aw, he's at 4 life?
Yeah, I don't know why he's still playing.
Because he's having fun.
Should quit. I honestly might just take my own creatures out. You know what I'll do? I'll do this. I know what I'm about to do just to secure the win. I'm going to go in attacking first. I have a board wipe in my hand to destroy all their creatures. Now I'm going to lose one. Next to blockers. Let's see what you do.
To destroy all of their creatures or all of everybody's creatures?
Just their creatures.
Wow, I never heard of that card before.
Well, it's going to do 2 damage to all the creatures, but my creatures are bigger than 2. And their creatures aren't.
Oh, so that's what it is.
So now, they didn't even block. I just won. I didn't even have to do that.
Okay. I just added like a whole new line of facial hair, but let's just smooth that out.
Yes, I won my game too. I drafted a really good deck.
Okay.
That's awesome.
Okay, so his head is looking all right, I'd say.
drafted a really good deck. So I've been watching videos on how to draft on this set because this set's like a really tricky set to draft.
Yeah.
And it's paying off. Like, I learned how to draft this set because I just won my first two games.
This one's really good, Adam.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm pretty satisfied with how its face looks right now. I think I might just leave it this way, just for now. Maybe, like, come back to it when I'm adding in, like, more of the stuff. Okay, so I put his eyebrows a little too high. Let's just bring those down. This is a very beautiful color. I do have to say that. Okay, so just steadily adding in. All of his darker spots.
Cool.
Let's do its ears. I'll do it in a different layer. That's right. I love all of her songs. I want to drive away with you. Okay, so I'm gonna make his hair darker. Now I'm just gonna go in and add in some of these actually darker tones. Sharpen up this jawline a little bit. Boop, boop, boom. There we go. There, he's cute. Aw, it's cute.
Gosh, you had a counterspell. Holy cow. Darn it.
So your whole plan didn't even work?
Yeah, he countered it. That's rough. Alright, do you have?
Okay, that's kind of cute.
Gosh darn it, I need to find a way to kill this thing. I need to gain a life and draw a card. Dang it, you just tested my King's Extraction. That's really rough.
What is...
Is it counter spell? I think I lost this game.
Wow, sure. You were winning.
I'm not sure, but I'm pretty sure it's because of the Poet's Quill. And he just got lucky with his draft. Well, I'm going to learn something here.
Okay.
Honestly, I might have to do that.
So what are you going to have to do, Adam?
I'm going to exile the Poet's Quill. And they're going to draw a card.
So I hate doing clothes.
Can't have them keep getting life.
Hate like drawing clothes. Ridiculous. But we will do it to make a complete drawing. Just need to practice on it more. There we go.
To keep the pressure on. Oh, the double block. The triple block. Okay, so that dies first. Then that. Oh, it's enough to kill them all. Boom, boom, boom. You take out my shirts, my curtain. My...
He had a song out, but I don't know if it got as big as Sophia's. I mean, not Sophia's. I'm sorry. Olivia's. Should go see if he still sings. I mean, I'm pretty sure he does.
We're still in This Is Anybody's Game right now.
But, like, everybody just really, like, took her side over things.
Let's hunt.
But I don't know what's going on. I say that I don't watch or listen to those little games.
I'm not coming back from this, baby.
Not listening to those little things. But apparently I do. Okay, so that looks really good. I'm totally happy with how that looks. Let's do a more pink.
All you got is a three.
Yes. Color.
1, 2, so that's 3, 7. 7, 7. Turn unless you can do something massive. Nope, I win.
So you won.
Not yet, but I will win right now. He has only two turns to kill me. But there's no way. I mean that's it. I win.
Good job, Adam.
Yes, 3 wins. 4 more to go. And I'm undefeated right now. This is tough. That was a tough
game.
That
sounds good to me. Okay, now let's do the hair. Hair. Let's use this untitled brush. Let's do the hair. literally just started this page up the other day, and I've literally been drawing on it every day. Nobody watches, but I do this every day. That's what you call dedication. Mm-hmm. You're weird. You're weird, Adam. Okay. His hair color. I'm just gonna color it.
So crazy. I thought I lost that game.
You thought you lost?
Yeah, but I won. It was tough. It was a tough game. Cram session. Perfect. I'll start that off. Keep 7. Oh, we got a brainstorm to start out with? That's beautiful. Huh. So we're gonna put this and that. This is rough. You seriously test of talents that? Freaking
true. I'm actually super proud of this nose. Okay, so now I'm just gonna go in and just let me see, should I add harsher? Okay, now let's just draw in all of his little details. So I like to use this strand brush. So I'm gonna get this strand brush. Make it super small.
This is just a straight good quandrix deck.
I need a darker color. The main drain. I watch SpongeBob too much. Literally have watched like every episode of SpongeBob. Can talk the episodes and everything. And I'm like grown. That's horrible.
It's a serious.
Okay.
That's so lame.
Sometimes when I draw, I focus too much. And I just get so quiet. Okay.
Let me draw a lash. This thing I should hurt.
Okay. Do these eyebrows.
Curve at 6, okay.
Thank you, Faith. Don't know who Faith is, but thank you, Faith.
Oh, we should have attacked. Darn it. Not the hell of haste.
Okay.
And
drawing is so relaxing. It's like, it's just so relaxing. It takes away like all of your stress, you know? Because you just start focusing on like what you're doing. Like after a long day of work, just coming home, sitting down on the couch, taking out the iPad. It's just a very relaxing way to end my day. You know what I'm saying? And like, you can draw like whatever you want to draw. You can draw what's bothering you or what's giving you anxiety. This, like, you can just like take out all your problems when you draw, or you can just draw whatever you like. Okay, so that looks okay. Now we're just gonna go in and we're gonna add this color, but dark. I'm going to use the airbrush tool to do that. And it's going to make it light so that it's not too dark. I'm taking away too much of my paint color.
Darn it, they have leaf on their external. What are they doing?
Okay, so I don't like that color too much.
I lost one.
Oh, you lost?
Yeah, but I still have two more losses before it's over.
Oh, you have a certain amount of losses you can do?
Yeah, I keep going until either 7 wins or 3 losses.
Oh, wow, I didn't know that.
Yeah, it's like a tournament bracket. That was my first loss. I got 3 wins so far. I should have won that game, I just played it bad. And so what I win is I win enough gems to go again.
So what do you mean to go again?
So I win enough money from the tournament to do another draft right after it.
Yeah.
If I win. So I could literally just keep going and going and going.
We did not mean to do that. Are you still using the computer, Adam?
Mm-hmm. Why? You need it?
I guess not. I don't know. It's just something about this highlight that just brings out faces to me. I just think that it's just so cool. I don't think I like that. Goodbye. I think I just like this. I think I'm just gonna keep it like this. So now I'm just gonna save this. Share, JPEG it. Save image. We're going to take all this stuff away. Do, 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 do. Let's see. I'm going to insert a photo, what I just drew. There it is. Change the color of it. Do 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 do. That's a pretty nice color. Okay. So now, the cool thing about doing this on an iPad is you can just color match. Just take this color right off of his skin and just color his head. Okay, let's add a little bit of color to his nose. Bring it up. Add a little bit to his mouth. Okay. I feel like I'm coloring for a Caillou book. Should I stay or should I go? Are you hot, Adam, or is it just me?
I'm not hot.
Guess it's just me. Like, I'm really, really, really hot.
Yeah. Come on, make a decision already. There you go. Oh, it's plus two minus two. All right.
Oh, you won?
About to the next turn. And I'm at 20 life. Wow. Didn't even have to break a sweat.
Hey, Adam?
Yeah?
After you win, would you mind getting me a water bottle?
Sure.
Thank you.
Let's go in a second. Oh, I'm so dumb. You made me sacrifice it, but the thing was still on the stack. There we go. 3 more wins to go. And then I get my money to play again. And they put me up to silver rank.
Do you start out at a different rank every day?
You start off at bronze and every so it's a season. So we're in the Strixhaven season.
Is it a different season every day?
There's a different season every few months. And this is one of the toughest seasons to draft in.
Really?
Yeah, and I'm doing good. I'm doing good this draft.
Okay, so you know when you draw, you always get to this really weird, uncomfortable stage. Well, that's where I am. It's weird and uncomfortable, and I'm not okay. But you know, like drawing, you always kind of like. You always kind of get to that weird point. Okay, now I'm just gonna do something weird. I'm gonna add in some highlights. I think some blue highlights. Put it all the way down.
There you go.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
Alright, let's get these last 3 wins. Make me happy.
We didn't have any cold ones?
Nope, sorry. And there's a water right there.
I didn't know.
It's okay. I needed to step away for a second too. Because now this is starting to get like tough. Like this is a mental wreck in my brain every time. I guess we'll keep it. I'm not gonna have the black land. Come on, be easy. Be a dumb deck. Come on, are you bronze? Be an easy win.
My body lies over the ocean. Where's that from?
I don't know.
I love Lucy.
Oh yeah. You knew where that was from.
Duh, that's why I asked you.
I don't have any, black land. Do we take the serpentine curve or the black land? I think the serpentine curve. Honestly, I'm going to do something this game. What's my curve up? It's at a 4 right now. Okay, Retriever Phoenix is good. So now we can arcane subtraction wherever you put down. Field Troop, okay. It's a basic Quandrix deck. The Retriever Phoenix. This card is like sneakily good. I'm gonna need an intro to prop next turn. Hopefully draw black land or inland. Okay, is it 5?
Is there, like, any way in Magic where you can use somebody else's mana?
You can take someone else's turn for them and do everything on their turn.
Like, you can choose everything that they do?
Yep. And sometimes that means just literally just destroying. You take their hand, you play their cards. So.
That's pretty cool.
It's tough.
I guess so. I'm gonna start off with intro.
Okay, let me add in some colors to his eyeballs.
I can't hit any of them. Bottom. Give me a land. Oh, gosh.
Okay.
This
is gonna look good when I'm done. It's just gonna take me a few hours.
You have a second curve.
Why does it turn off? Wait, am I still on like my art account? Did it like switch my account for some reason?
Something if you're on low power.
That's good. Taking a turn to do nothing.
So, like, when in Magic you get the card where you can do what they want, like, everything to their people, can you see their hand?
Yep, you get to take their hand from them.
That's pretty weird.
Pretty much, yeah.
It's like cheating.
Oh, yeah. Not really, it's just an ability of a card.
I know, but still, like, after you do that, like, you always know what's in their hand except for what they draw.
Yeah.
So it's like you can literally, like, prepare.
I need to lash this thing. I need a black land. Find a touch. We're gonna play this.
He's starting to look like a Ken doll.
Oh, that was rough. Come on. Give me a land. Oh my gosh. This is absolutely ridiculous. Three. I'm stuck on four lands, and this is ridiculous. If I win a game like this, I'll be proud of myself, though. Oh, there's a Lane Alarion invocation. Excuse me, 9/9. Alright. Oh, there's a land. Okay, so we're gonna make... I'm gonna do this. How big is my curve? 9/9, okay. Next turn is going to be 10/10. Draw two cards. Ugh, that was rough. Interesting. Yes. Thank you. So, I guess we get rid of the hunt. No. Please don't steal this game from me. Time warp. Oh my gosh. That's how you steal a game away from me. Yeah, the game didn't matter what I did. That was lame.
What is time warp?
Take an extra turn after this one. That's so lame. So freaking lame. I'm gonna waste your time. You're gonna have to kill me. I'm not gonna concede. So lame. No matter what I did, I lost. I mean, I would have lost my. If I didn't attack, I would have. There'd been a chance I could have won, but. Time warp. There's no way to even see that coming. I lost twice. Because time warp isn't part of the set, it's part of the. It's like an ultra rare card that probably wouldn't even. That's probably the only time I'll ever see that card.
Even online?
Online, yeah. Even online? I mean, in this mode.
Oh.
Because you have to open the packs. That is so lame. I had that game.
No, you didn't.
I did. I had it. My game.
He didn't have it because he always had time warp.
Duress. You said because I always had what?
So you didn't. It said it wasn't your game because he always had time warp.
No, he could have drawn it, like, late. Put one in my hand. This turn. Take the hunt. Another Poet's Quill deck. How many Poet's Quills do they get? I mean, that's ridiculous. I drew my Serpentine Curve. The 3/3. What are you going to put on your Poet's Quill right now?
Good for you, you look happy and healthy. Not me, if you ever care to ask. Okay. He's starting to come back to life. He died for a little bit on us. Looked like nothing. I mean, he looked bad.
And we can Arcane Subtraction.
And he still does look bad. I'm going to save this. Get a new piece of paper.
Of course, the attack. Oh my gosh, that's a good card. It's a really good card.
Okay, I think this picture is starting to look better now. Let's see. Is there anything I can do?
That's annoying. Check this out. Honestly, I'm not gonna block that. The thing I drew cram session. I'm gonna go intro to prof.
That's funny. Okay, let's go back. Now I'm just gonna draw freehand now. I'm just not even gonna look at him.
Draw my board wipe. That's what I need. Oh my gosh, clever Lunar Lancer. Oh my gosh, that's ridiculous. Yeah, there you go. I might lose this game.
It's okay if you lose. Sometimes I wonder if I'm my one viewer.
There you go.
What?
That's silly.
What?
No, I really do wonder that.
Why would you be your own viewer?
I don't know. Just seems like it. Let me add the picture back. Joshua Bassett.
this is just a very good example. Lash balance. Yes. So I have something like this.
Ew.
Ew. Another one of those? Oh my gosh. You swing out, you win. Not even doing that. I'm gonna win next turn anyway. Unless I drop. Oh, that's it. That's my board wipe. Let's do this. Cancel. I need to do 3 damage to everything. So I keep this. Ring alive. 3 damage to everything. So let's do. Wait. If we do 5 damage, everything is easier. Yeah. 5 damage. That's the move here. Board wipe. Kill all your stuff. That's what I was waiting for. You should try to kill me while you still could. I should have done 6 damage, I didn't have nothing for 6. What is that, Meryl?
I'm playing with a door thing.
I had nothing.
You know, like, for 6. You know, like the thing that like captures the door?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm playing with that with my foot. How are you feeling?
I'm good. I'm back in the game.
I hope mom's okay. I need to call mom soon. She's doing in the hospital.
Yeah, I want to call your mom. Draw a bunch of cards. We got curve.
Looks more like Harry Styles.
We got a curve.
Only because I drew the nose up so high. Maybe there's a way.
Don't find a way to win this turn. Please don't find a way to win this turn. Yes. We got a curve. We got a hunt. I win! I just win! Yes, I came back with 2 curves! I haven't won yet, but I'm about to win. He gave me the good game. I hope it doesn't mean good game as in he wins. He hasn't conceded yet. Ooh, what does that mean?
Ah!
You're a flyer, but you don't know that.
Boop, 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 boop.
Gosh, darn it.
Let's keep on trying to fix it. It's not perfect.
Alright.
But maybe we can fix it.
I don't know why I did that, but whatever. I mean, you have to block anyway. What do you use? You block there, you still use the block there. That's the first rank. Boom. Next image. Both die.
Maybe I just take all of his lips away. Let's do that. Let's take his lips away. See what happens.
Sure. Do you have a haster? I don't have hasters. I mean, why is it a good game? You lost. I'm just gonna see. Why are you dragging this out?
Oh, you won?
Yeah, I won. That was an amazing comeback. Like, I was at 2 life and I stabilized. So he's going to win 2 more games to get the prize, the ultimate prize. Even if I win this one game, I'm still golden. I can still have enough money to play again if I wanted to. Which I might play again tomorrow. Playing against a guy who's gold, so it's gonna be a tough game. I got all my colors. I got expressive iteration on 2.
Yep.
Honestly, I feel like Brainstorm's better used than a hunt. So, what do we want here?
Kind of looks like Michael Jackson. Not the guy that made drawing. Stop hitting your leg.
Sorry.
Okay, I think I'm gonna start adding in his hair before I do his mouth. Because his hair, I mean, his mouth is literally freaking me out.
Yeah.
So with my brush.
I'm just gonna get better at playing this deck too. Taking so long every time, man. Just freaking click the buttons.
Adam, now you know how I feel.
What do you mean?
When I play against you.
Well, this guy's not doing anything. He's just sitting there thinking.
Yeah, that's what you do.
No, I don't. I'm doing stuff.
Please stop whistling.
Sorry. Here is a six right now. Let's do a transition next turn. Let's do this. Oh, I know what we do. That just made it really easy.
I'm so bad at curly hair. But at least I'm trying. The whole thing is weird.
Man, I stomped this guy. I'm just about to win right now.
Good job for winning.
I mean, I think I win. I don't know what it is.
Well, then stop saying I win and then don't actually win yet.
I'm at 20 life. He's at 7. So I just need to get one more win, and I won the game. All I have to do is play one more game, because the next game, I either win or lose. So I either win the big prize, or I win the second big prize. But I only have one more game left.
Okay, I think I'm gonna call mom now.
So I need a Grixis deck. That's really good. So I know how to draft Grixis decks now. The curve, flash,
hey mom, what are you doing? Oh, I was just calling, say, you know, just see how you're doing, maybe say goodnight. Has any of, like, the doctors or nurses came into the room? Okay, do you want me to call you back? Okay. Mom?
Okay. What are you saying
now? Oh, you can't go to the bathroom by yourself? Oh, because it's the ICU.
Oh,
well,
I need to go to the other room before I go.
Yeah.
Adam's there?
No, I'm here.
No, Adam's, Adam's in here with me.
What y'all watching?
We're not watching anything. Adam's playing on the game, and I am drawing.
That was pretty cheeky, huh?
I guess so. Daddy in jail did what?
I talked to Dad in jail about
it. On three-way?
They both called.
Oh. How are they doing? How was Daddy doing?
All right. Yeah, he was watching TV.
Oh. Oh, are you about to go to sleep?
I got my door open off and I'm gonna see me on.
Yeah.
I might be on all night.
So you might leave it on all night?
It's easy.
No.
You work more?
No.
Oh, okay. What day you got off?
Tomorrow, Tuesday and Saturday.
Oh, okay. It's good.
Yeah. So, have anybody, like, have the nurses or anybody told you that you might get your own room tomorrow?
Yeah, one nurse said it while that took my temperature.
Yeah.
The doctor told me in the morning.
Oh.
So she said I can get to go to my own, go home morning later.
Yeah. Maybe yeah. You can just skip all that and just go home.
Yeah.
I don't think I like that.
Like what?
What I just drew.
What did you
do? I tried to put, like, facial hair on this man, but it did not look good. Have you talked to Grandmama Betty?
Yeah, I talked to her. I'm gonna call again in a little bit after we get through.
Oh.
It'd be
10:30, I'll read time. What time? What? Oh, I can just call you later then, since you, since it's about time for you to talk to Grandma.
All right.
All right, bye, Mom.
Okay, bye.
Hope you feel better. Bye. Mom's in the hospital. Okay. Let's try and finish this.
She's at 11.
You're at one life?
I'm at one life, and he's 11.
You're at one life? Yeah? Uh-huh.
What are you guys doing?
I'm drawing, Adam playing games. The same thing we always do.
Do you guys all have to do an
ugly? Yeah.
Yeah.
I think I still lose.
You still lose what?
The game. Like, so, we're gonna, well, this is 11. My best bet is to swing out, and if you block.
But you think of this room.
I mean, either way, I lose.
Maybe.
12-12 curve doesn't help.
What do you think?
Gosh, drawing takes a long time. Like, a long time. I've been drawing this picture for, like, the last 2 hours. The same picture.
Yep, maybe it. You could start crochet. Like, not... What's the thing? Like, needlepoint? Maybe you could do needlepoint instead of drawing. Like, needlepoint the drawing.
Yeah. I have a friend who does crocheting.
Oh, I got
she does, like, really cute pictures. Like, she
well,
does...
I'm thinking if you did needlepoint for, like... dogs or cats or something. I know, like, a lady that does that, and she makes kind of a lot of money doing that.
Claim my prize.
And it's kind of like illustrated.
Yeah.
So I have enough
but
money now
have
to play
with,
here.
Like, the mess of it.
What do you mean, like, the mess?
Like, the mess of, like, having all the art, like, paint.
And we got small.
Yeah, that's why I got an iPad, because... And then, like... Like, paint just costs...
You just farted on Amy. Sure.
Yeah, Adam. But, like, yeah. Because, like... Like, paint supplies cost so much.
She wanted to bark at it, but I wouldn't let her.
Oh, she saw a deer?
A baby. Baby deer. Either that or a fox. Based on the back legs. It was dark. And far away.
That's lame.
Why?
No, that isn't.
I'm ready to play Monopoly whenever you are.
Yeah, I'm ready to do it now, too.
There's 34 grams of sugar in here, making it 69% of your daily value of sugar.
Wow!
This is 70% of the sugar you should have in a day.
Oh my gosh!
He's excited about it.
Go over this mountain a different color.
Hi.
I got my...
Hello.
Let's go play Monopoly.
That's a crazy amount of sugar. It's just water and sugar and another sugar and...
On the standard, I'm gold.
Water and sugar, and another case of sugar, and more water, and then sugar, and water, and sugar, and water, water, and sugar.
What's wrong with this child?
He is way too skinny.
He is way too skinny.
Maybe I should lift his shoulders up. Give him the illusion of being a big, big guy.
Mm-hmm. You ready to go now? Play Monopoly?
Yeah, I'm ready to play Monopoly. Still got that one viewer. Yeah. If you're real, thank you for watching. If it's just me, then thank you for watching.
Yeah, how about just you? How are you watching yourself?
I don't know. It just feels like it is.
What?
It just feels like it's just me.
This will bring me up to 5 lines. Lots of toast key. For bones. What is his name? Oh my gosh. Shouldered. That's good news for me.
We've come a long way with this drawing, I have to say. A long way. I'm pretty proud of it. I also kind of hate it, but it has really changed.
This is really scary.
Adam, let's go downstairs.
Yeah, let me finish this game, though.
Okay, does that look better? Does that make him look so old? I mean, it kind of favors him, but not him in this picture. Like, him in the picture is like super elegant. In his best clothes, and then like him in my picture is like when he was on the set of High School Musical, the musical, looking like a child. That picture looks like he's a grown man. Let's add in some brightness now. Come on, let's go downstairs.
I know. You go downstairs first. I'm going to
finish again. No, you go first.
No, you go first.
Okay, I'll go first.
I'll be down with you. So, did you text your boss?
Yeah.
What did she say?
Where'd she go?
Good girl, come back. She's thinking about it. She might also be going to the shopping. Yibby. Good girl. Good girl, come inside.
You're not playing.
I am playing. Adam, I can stop drawing so fast.
I'm hungry. We're supposed to make a crock pot meal.
Oh, yeah.
Did you see that your Instant Pot can make rice in 4 minutes?
Yeah.
Isn't that crazy?
That is.
It can make dry beans to cooked beans. In 25 minutes. You don't have to soak them. Usually that takes like 4 hours.
Uh-huh. That's why it's an Instant Pot. Instant.
Oh. How much is one of those?
I don't know, a couple hundred bucks.
Depending on the model. There's multiple models.
Is that something you wanted?
Yes, it's something I've been wanting for like a long time now. Aw, he's cockeyed. Aw, he's cockeyed.
Why are you telling her to be careful? You're the one that sat on your own water bottle.
No, we were looking. She was looking at my arm, my thing. Oh. Yeah.
You can't just say no, thank you.
I said careful. That's what I said.
She knows what that means.
Yeah, well, she understood because she stopped getting, she got away from it. You ready to play a game?
I'll have to finish him later.
So,
that's what we got so far.
I'm the winner right now.
I'll finish him later.
See if I can be dethroned.